No. There's no need to use a profane language.
Ujanijibu, weni nani? Who the hell are you?
I suddenly in hell, I'll tell you that. Dante Chronicle, right? I know all about you. And before you reach for that submachine gun that's in your backpack that you just stumbled in here with, understand this. I know of that and much more. Much more than you can imagine. My apologies for being so imposing. I am Detective Dector, or Didi in short, but to you, I am Mr. Hector. Now, I work for a secret organization called...
Ngoja. Mino usikaje na IBN.
That's what I'm trying to explain. We need you to infiltrate an organization that you don't even know you work for. Have you ever heard of a man called Don, or as the streets call him, Chester?
Yeah. Nimesikia rumors hapa kule kumhusu. Amefanya nini? Na mimi nahusika aje na Don na nyinyi?
Now, before I answer you that, tell me, what happened to Slender and Blackie? I know you're supposed to meet here, the three of you.
Slender na Blackie walianguka. Hii life ni fragile sana. Siamini tulikula sapa jana na Blackie. Akiniambia story za Witcher, than which there is no Witcher.
Save the antics, Bukowski. I know Coach planned the whole thing. But do you remember that day when the three of you were with him and he received a phone call? That phone call was from this Don character himself. And the order was to kill Jamal Barak, aka Bad Boy. Wasn't it? Now, tell me what went wrong. Start from the beginning.
Tuliachana hiyo siku, coach alitupigia simu kitu saa 3 jioni. Akituelezea kale ile gari yenye tuna target, the exact time na place yenye tukutana hilo gari. Target ilikuwa tusimamishe hiyo gari ni kambe tunaomba lift. So juu mimi ndo siku najulikana kwa Bad Boy, mimi ndo nilikuwa nisimamishe ile gari, nitoe submachine yenye ilikuwa kwa hoodie, nipepete ile gari marisasi. Slender na Blackie walikuwa wasororo ile gari, wachukua ile mkoba ambao tulikuwa tumetumwa, waingie vichochoroni. Makosa Slender na Blackie walifanya, walisimama on the opposite side ya barabara ya ile gari. Wakafetuliana marisasi bila ya kujua mwenzake. Venye mimi niliona wameanguka, nilisorora ile gari, nikachukua ile mkoba ambao tulikuwa tumetumwa, nikachomoka. Hizi damu hizi zenye unaona kwa mikononi mwangu inatokana na ile bagi wakati nilichukua. Ama kweli mimi ni accessory kwa hii mada.
Relax, Mr. Dante. Relax. I laced your drink with a truth serum. I'm afraid the decision to tell me the truth was well out of your hands.
Niambie, unataka aje na mimi?
Before I tell you that, I'd like to share a backstory of how I'm here. See, it was 9 years ago, and I was working on my first case at the bureau. And there was this little party organized by then Don's wife, Belinda. While at the party, me and my partners, we managed to intercept a phone call that was apparently an anonymous tip to the police over Don's dealings with on narcotics. We were investigating Don for narcotics, so you can understand our interest. And we did manage to recruit this butler guy. And at the party, dawn discovered of our identities, and we were poisoned. I staggered and fell from the fourth floor and went into a coma for 3 years. Now, here I am, back on the case, Dawn's case. Now, what we need you to do is find out where Dawn lives and help us take him down. We'll fund you, feed you, clothe you. Whatever you need, we'll provide. Unfortunately, we weren't sure you'd accept our cooperation, so we had to cover our asses. We have your wife and kid surrounded. Disobedience will lead to the immediate execution. Is that clear?
Tafadhali, msiwaumize ni wapendao. Mtafanya kila kitu mtakacho.
I knew you'd come along. I'll be in touch with further instructions.